You're gonna go across the panel, and now you're gonna go with the grain.
36 sandpaper, blue file, we're gonna be using to sand off this floor, making them flat again. Right now we got some power agent with the Cobra. One of the capacitors is going bad, so we have to kind of jump rope. Get a little help to the little big roller. Let's check it out. And now it's doing the work. So we have to go across the grain, like this. You can go left to right, right to left with this machine, doesn't matter, just check out how you draw this cutter. But first, we're gonna remove the finish, going back and forth across the grain with a 36. We put a little, not too much pressure on the drum with the Cobra, so we can just get the finish off to help us out, you know what I'm saying, like this. Just go easy on it, you don't have to go too hard, too fast, then go fast a little. Speed up the process. Then we're gonna go with the grain. We gotta put a brand new blue fire 36 grit and go back and forth, left to right, right to left. You can go a little bit in angle through here or just right, you know. Just learn, you know. Here, you know, you see the machine wasn't working really well. Sometimes it cut off. Here the guys cutting some new flooring. They're installing some of the other bedrooms. Just like this, right, you know, just go back and forth. Back and forth, back and forth, you know, right to left, left to right. Then kind of shake up, you know, the machine, maybe a little bit, you know, like a little Shakira dance, Shakira move. Side to side, zigzagging. You know, just work it out. Here you go. Okay, after you do the 36, you gotta go straight forward, back and forth with a 60, a little bit in angle, and then with 100, straight back and forth. Just like this, 60. Go a little bit in angle with a 60, and then repeat the same process with 100, back and forth, straight with the grain. This is the final product, how the floor's turned out. Let's check it out, how flat. Look at it. That's really good, man. This machine is awesome. Let us know if you need some help doing your floor. We'll be here. Get in contact with Notorious Flooring.